Hey, this is Ziggity Zack, and welcome back to another video. In this video, I am being joined by...
Sea Ocean!
And...
Will! Before I say my name, I have to tell you something, Zack.
Yeah?
Right when you played the video...
Yeah?
I've already...
Really?
Really? My name is...
Really?
Da!
Alright, so in this video, we will be playing Minecraft Pocket Edition! Woohoo! And yeah, so we'll be, be loading up Skyden, and yeah, so.
I'm doing nothing!
Yeah, so. Yeah, let's just load up the world, and
Power Rangers, assemble! For breakfast at McDonald's.
What?
Yeah.
Assemble at McDonald's!
Yeah, so in this video. I'm planning on kind of just, like, going on, like, a huge mining trip. So, yeah, that's what I'm planning to do anyway, so, yeah.
And hopefully I don't...
I think Will's already joined the game, and,
Peace.
Tommy is on YouTube playing music, and, yeah, so... So, yeah,
he's just being really annoying.
Yeah, exactly. He's kind of...
Sorry, I just love the song so much.
You have to play during a YouTube video, seriously.
I'm sorry, just...
Please, just stop it.
It's just a really good song. I love it. It's my favorite song ever.
Do you have to play during a YouTube video? Why?
I was just showing them.
I almost fell off the edge.
It's actually Atlantis Saves Our Crown, so guys, go check it out. Please, it's
you don't
awesome.
You don't have to, though.
But it's Zack, just so awesome.
Zack, I had all my stuff, and I almost fell off.
Wow. Please just put that in a chest. I mean, like, really. Oh, I just fell. Why?
I didn't mean to.
Why did you?
I was trying
Are you actually going into tears right now?
No.
Huh.
Oh, now you want to crouch. I was trying to press the crouch button, but it moved.
Oh, yeah. That's why I just recommend just turning the button size up on your phone, because if you didn't know, he's actually playing on a phone, and,
Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
Keyboard and mouse.
I just wanted to turn down the volume, that's...
Well, from my iPad, because I showed you guys that awesome song.
No, that's not...
Yeah, it was kind of loud, so... Yeah, I think there are more diamonds down here, so I'm just gonna be mining.
You mean that mine that I was in?
Yeah.
How dare you? Touch.
Hey, we're all sharing in this world, you know? Why can't we just share?
Make it a 60. This is...
Let's just share in this world.
Well, now I don't have anything. Now I just want to... I have 3 iron. I just want to keep doing that over and over again. Well, I have three iron. Come pick them up.
Whatever. I don't even care anymore.
Well, I have 3 iron. Come pick them up. I'm just going to steal items from the chest. Well, come pick them up on the
wall.
I'm mining.
Okay, miner.
Well, did you have all your diamonds on you when you died?
Well, I spent all my diamonds.
Remember?
So I only have 4.
Yeah, in the last episode, you bought diamond armor. Did you spend that and you just died with it?
Yes. Are you gonna die now?
No.
I thought you were.
Oh, wait. Why do I have no levels? I had like 8 levels in the last episode, and I have no levels in this episode.
Did you die?
No, it's a stupid glitch.
I'm not laughing.
Yeah, whatever.
Whatevs.
Whatevs. I'm one of those cool people. Whatevs. Yeah.
Whatevs, we cool people up in here.
I'm kind of worried about my diamond pickaxe breaking. It's all the way down to like half durability.
I have an iron one.
Okay, I have a diamond one, so you know what I mean.
Okay, I'm better than you. I'm better.
You're really not.
Yeah, really not. Yeah, so let's just mine some of
Does
this.
Does anybody have 2 pieces of iron?
I have 3.
Yes, there's a lot of iron in the chest
at
home.
No, there's not. There's only 1 piece.
Well, no, it's the smaller chest.
Well, come pick them up.
No, there's not. There's none.
I think
you had it on you.
No, I didn't. I don't know. I had a lot of iron on me from the mine, but I didn't have any iron from the chest. Anyway, oh, I think I know what. Somebody spent it on the railroad tracks.
That's a good cause. You can't complain about that.
Yeah, but Tommy, where are you even?
In the village.
Better jump.
Oh, I'm like right under the village. You want to come down and mine with me?
Yeah, I'm here.
All right, so yeah, Tommy. I'm the person Tommy who is right here diamond. With me.
Don't forget about me. I might die.
Oh, you have a diamond chest plate? Look what I have.
Does anybody have a diamond
chest
plate?
Oh, cool. Almost full iron. Wait, we should go iron since diamonds are so rare. We should get less valuable stuff
iron. I got it.
Oh, wait, I found water.
Oh, wait, I think I just blocked it. Wait, Zach, watch out. Watch out. Look, watch out, Zach. Zach.
I'm in water right
Zach,
now.
Zach, have you ever felt the way where you had so much stuff on
you? Oh, wait, the torch is blocking
it. And then you died, and then you just felt like you didn't want to play Minecraft anymore?
Yes,
That's what I'm feeling right now.
I'm suffocating.
So, you know what happened to me before?
I'm suffocating.
What happened? So, I did mention this in my first Ultra Survival video, but I'm going to mention it again now. So,
give it to me.
So, basically, what happened was I...
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Wait, how'd you get all your armor back, Will?
Totally didn't grab it from the chest.
Will...
No.
I'm sorry.
Bad.
Just really sad.
Will, sorry. I'm going to whack you in the butt with this
you
stick.
You whack me, and I jump off.
Yeah, don't.
Tommy, you whack me, and I jump off the board.
Don't do it. Don't do it, please.
I have no blocks.
What is that? That noise?
He hit me.
Oh, okay.
Hit me, too.
Gold.
Yeah, I get it.
Hey!
Oh, wait, I got it.
Oh, yay!
Gold up here, right there. Yeah.
I never actually thought that gold was that useful.
Ah, look,
it
water.
Is for not golden apples.
Wait, we should set our spawn somewhere.
No, that'd be cheating.
No, I mean with beds.
Oh. No, we spawn where our, you know, where we first spawn.
I have an iron pickaxe. Time to get diamonds. Hopefully.
Yay. Well, I'm on the same task. Ooh, lapis. I found lapis.
I don't really need diamonds. I'm more of an iron guy.
Diamonds! Diamonds! I actually found diamond lava. Alright, so...
Block that up. You have
do you,
so many
do you have, like, a bucket or something on you?
I'm digging. Nope.
Do you have three iron? Or a furnace or
nothing.
Sorry, I guess this lava is gonna have to go to waste. We could use it to make obsidian, but nope. We're gonna use it to block off some diamonds. Which,
yeah, you know, four diamonds, isn't that?
Let's all blame that on
it's
Tommy.
Three.
Three.
Wait, it's four. It's five. It's five. It's six. It's seven.
Did you
it's
find
eight,
another?
It's nine. It's ten. Alright, batch keeps going on.
It's 11.
And I jinxed.
It's 12.
Wait, alright, here, I'm just gonna get... 13, when 14, I get done mining it, I'll
15,
just...
15,
16, 17. Wait, what? Where
no, there's more, there's more.
Yeah, 17.
18.
Oh, 18?
19.
Oh, hey, Zach.
Hi, here. Here, no one hit me. I have 17 diamonds on me.
Zach, actually, you should have 18. I accidentally took one of your diamonds. You want it back?
Can I have it, please? Because, yeah.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Do you have an extra set of diamond chest plate?
Hey, you picked it up.
Sorry. Do you have an extra set of diamond chest plate?
Oh, no, those cost too much.
Dang it.
Bye.
Great. Now I have sand in my hair. I'm sitting here picking it out.
Oh, apparently he's AFK right now.
Yes.
Why are you AFK?
But at least you guys can't see my screen.
Or can they? Ha 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 ha
ha.
Got recording software on your iPad. Secretly downloaded it. It's recording right now.
Dun, dun, dun.
I'm right. Alright, just build that up. And I got 18 diamonds.
Hi,
so.
Lava.
Oh, God. I have nothing special on you anyway. You can just...
I have three pieces of gold and an iron pickaxe.
Oh, who cares?
And a diamond axe.
Oh, who cares?
Well,
wait, where did you even get that?
Do you think... Do you think we should go over to those other islands, like the jungle?
Oh, yes, we need to go over to the jungle.
Or that island?
Oh, you guys want me to confess where I actually got the armor?
In the chest, yes.
Yep.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
You can't blame me or anything. You guys would do the same.
Well,
no, I wouldn't.
Yeah, you would.
Well, to use these diamonds, you need to ask my permission because I found them.
Why feel the sand? It feels like a tick.
Hey,
really?
Yeah, don't you know what ticks are?
Well, yeah. Yeah.
But tell me, what if it actually is a tick?
No, it isn't. It's sand. I pulled it.
Hey, Zach, how much is a iron chest plate?
That'd be eight.
Diamond.
Alright, so iron. I just got these diamonds.
How much?
A iron.
No. I'm not giving you permission to make a chest plate with my diamonds.
Can I have like four?
No.
Two?
No, just use iron. Alright. Yeah.
Just use iron.
I guess I'm the guy who's using a diamond chest plate, to be fair. But I found that in loot up there. Or Tommy did.
Yeah, but I fell off the edge.
Do you think I should build over to the one of the new islands? Can I explore it for once?
I haven't gotten to explore. Oh, wait.
Gotten to explore anything but the
desert. Yeah, you have.
I want to explore it.
We've all explored one time.
How about we all explore it at the same time?
Well,
we're both on the bridges.
I don't feel comfortable with you guys on the bridge. I don't want Will to punch
me. Are you comfortable with me?
Will, stop.
No!
Stop it, Will. I can kill you, you know.
Yeah.
I have a diamond sword.
Yeah, I know.
And diamond chest.
Yeah, I know. Don't need a blight. I'm poor. I know this.
Yep, I guess you are.
I'm tearing down the villagers' houses because they never sleep anyways.
Alright, well, I'm just gonna go.
Oh my gosh! Tommy,
poor
they
poor man!
Yeah.
Poor man!
He's dead!
I'm out of the misery.
Why is there another brick?
Because it's in another.
I mean, bedrock.
Which one do you?
I'm in the sand.
I don't really trust you guys to like be behind me.
I'm not.
Because I just
what
don't.
Me?
I have.
You at least gotta trust me a little.
Whoa! What about me?
Yeah, I'll bring you some more wood.
Well, what if you accidentally knock me off?
I will not.
But there's walls surrounding.
No, there isn't. I'm in new territory now.
Well, so am I.
I think I might reach the island first.
Wait, which island are you going to?
The jungle one.
Oh, okay.
That's fine. Zach, I'm right by you, but I won't.
Here,
I
do you just
I'll
not
be...
get close to me, please?
I won't.
I just don't.
I'll crouch.
Oh. Alright, thanks.
Here, I'll
run. I'm crouching too. Cause
I'll run a little because I don't want to be that behind. There we go.
I'm just building over to jungles. Oh, you're getting really close to me. I just don't want you to accidentally punch me and I fall off into the void with my diamond sword, diamond chestplate, and diamond pickaxe.
You'd feel what it's like. It's pretty heartbreaking.
Yes.
For the first time, actually.
And one time in one of my worlds, I wasn't recording while this happened, but I actually made a enchanted diamond pickaxe, and it had Fortune 3 on it, which is a pretty awesome enchantment. But because of a really stupid glitch,
it
disappeared out of nowhere.
I hate that glitch.
Why can't it do it to gravel or something?
It actually never does it to me. I never had it. I never had that glitch.
You're so lucky.
Yeah, you really are.
I'm a lucky dog.
Oh, I know why he hasn't. All good Minecrafters have that glitch. Tommy, I'm sorry to say, but you must not be a good Minecrafter.
Whoa, you're just doing that to say that, to say that I'm a noob.
Oh,
yeah,
it's clear out. So,
finally, this has been running for 2 episodes.
Please, just don't.
I'll look back. Because you're changing.
Yay. Alright, so I think if I were to just dig this, then yeah. I might have just explored new territory.
Okay, there we go.
Really scared.
Woohoo, and, I got we have access to jungle wood now.
Yes.
Wait, I'm kind of interested. Wait, I want to pile up and see what's at the top.
Oh, me too.
Well, you, since you, did it in episode 1, can I do it in episode 3?
What? Pile
up? Yeah. And there's also this really huge place over here.
What?
That's where I'm going.
I did not see that. What is it?
It's, I don't know. I haven't took a proper look at it.
Wait, I think that might be one of the stuff that has Lou in it.
Hopefully I'm not climbing up here for nothing. I really hope I'm not climbing up here for nothing.
I think you are. You're climbing up here for nothing.
Oh god, oh god, there's spawners.
No, Zach, you're climbing up here for nothing. See?
Why?
Nothing. Bye.
Don't.
I'm not.
Hit me. Actually,
I just want to see that thing.
What thing?
That great.
Yeah, I'm in it.
Here.
No, not that thing. The other thing. But it disappeared.
Point to it.
It's like over there.
Here, give me here. Just go.
No, it's over there.
Go where you can see it.
No! I need to find out.
I can't see
There's
it.
Nothing
that
up
thing
here.
Right there?
No, there's not nothing that thing. Up
there's
here.
Another thing.
Oh, well, then I better explore it too.
There's nothing up there, by the way. Oh.
I know.
So,
just fall down.
Thank God there's candles so the spawners won't actually spawn.
Do you think we should go over to that huge island over there?
Yes, I want to, but...
That one, I'm already there.
Oh, is it basically a bunch of spawners?
Well,
it'll give you loads of XP.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm already at, like, 5.
Oh, that took away, little too much health. I think we're in peaceful.
No, but for the spawners, they're not spawning because of the, the torches.
In the peaceful? Oh, no. All right.
Are we in peace? Keep it in peaceful until I get to the top.
All right. Well, I just want to go underground and kind of check what is going on down here.
There's loads of diamonds. Can it be all mine? Like, we'll share it, please? Because I haven't got diamonds in a while.
Yeah. All right, yeah, sure.
I mean, for a long time.
Yeah, we're already at the glass level.
Oh my gosh, this is short.
Gosh dang, I don't have a diamond pickaxe, so this is going
to take
forever
down.
To mine the obsidian.
Yeah. Oh, sponge. I'm not sure what that's going to be useful for, but...
Just take it anyways.
Yeah. Maybe that water back there, that'll help.
There's actually bedrock.
We can't mine bedrock, so...
I know, but it's weird.
Haha, you can't break the block under me.
Diamond!
Diamonds!
Mine.
Diamonds. Alright, you can get those diamonds. And,
I only got 2.
Yeah, well, if I find more diamonds, you'll mine those 2. Diamonds. I found diamonds.
I found the loot.
You want to mine them, Tommy, or do you want me to?
28 cookies.
Can it be all mine?
Oh, please don't only be cookies.
Are we
going to
share?
Because
I only need one.
Oh, my gosh. This might only be cookies. And a book. Great.
And, all right. Well,
this is terrible loot.
Well,
I did all this
it's
for
better,
nothing.
Well, cookies is better than nothing.
I want to jump off the
be
edge.
No.
I know.
Be thankful for what you have.
How am I supposed to get back down there without...
I'm AFK for a little bit.
Emeralds!
I'm gonna jump this jump. Do you think I can make it?
No.
Without dying?
No.
If I jump and I land it, will I die?
Yeah, I think you might. Yeah.
YOLO, bro.
Should we maybe go to the Nether at some point? Because maybe the Nether actually won't be super flat.
Can we?
Well, we need obsidian.
There's a bunch of obsidian in this tower.
Okay.
Mine it!
No, I only have an iron.
Oh.
Whoops.
Yeah, I put down... Do we have any coal here? Because I'm going to smell it.
Well, yeah, we're going to need a lot of this cobblestone just because...
By the way, Tommy, is that island past this island that I'm at right now?
It's about, like, right by it.
Where? I can't see it.
The jungle.
But you're already there.
We're at the jungle. You know what? Maybe to spice things up for this video, Should we go over to that massive island
over
there?
Yes, I think we should.
Where? I don't see it.
Oh, well,
It's the massive one over there.
Well, the one that I was just at? I can't actually see it either.
Where? Oh, wait. Can you see it?
Can we? Yeah, we'll just saw it for
the
first time.
Well, I can't see it. What the heck? Here,
You need to turn your render distance up.
Where is that?
Go into, video, and your, show advanced video settings, render distance. 14 chunks, there.
Whoa, Will! Oh my gosh, I think that's a volcano!
Yeah.
If it is, then I'm going
yourself.
There. Oh, Zach, I have more cobblestone if you want it.
Should we, mine there and then leave them on?
You wanna maybe build the bridge, or do you think I should?
You should. Zach, do you think we should maybe, like, leave them on a cliffhanger?
No. I don't like cliffhangers.
No. I don't know. Should we do a cliffhanger?
Like, we just mine there, and then we just stop.
Wait, no, I know what to do. How about we build there, and then we end the video there?
That's what I'm talking about.
What do you think? Should we do a cliffhanger? Well, why must you do this?
Because I can, bruh.
Alright,
Is that boy?
Well, please don't hit me off.
I'm not. Why are you walking away?
Alright, so, let's just try and build over there, shall we?
There we go. That's so good. So relieving.
Tommy, I'm not gonna hit you off. If I was gonna hit you off, I'd be laughing, like.
Alright, well, I'm crouching, and you know what? I'm gonna put away my valuable stuff, so if I fall, it's no big deal. Whoops. If I fall, it will be no big deal.
I probably should have done that, but I didn't. Yellow.
Yep, so let's just, try and travel over there, and maybe we might end the video when we get there.
Are we going to do episode 4?
Yeah, maybe.
Not today, though.
I just love doing episodes.
Not today, though, Tommy.
It's not in the daytime. It's 10:23 at night.
Not
How about
tonight.
During the night when...
No,
when,
Tommy, no.
Well, when we're Here. All awake.
No.
Tommy.
No, Tommy.
Yeah?
Would you like to light up the bridge as I build it, please?
Well, I have to put away my valuables. Oh, yes, a tree. It grew.
Yay!
Yeah, I better put my armor away.
I think we should do a lot of land expanding in this, No, wait! They're all made of books. As you can see over there, they're like all made of books. If you look really closely at your screen.
Okay, weekend! Enchantment table room!
Oh, yeah, we could get...
I still don't see it, and I turned my render distance up.
Like, all the way up?
Oh, no, I didn't do that. Is that what you have to do?
Yeah. Of course.
Alright, so you wanna maybe light the bridge as I,
Yes, I'm just making a spare or diamond pickaxe for me
I
to
see
take.
It.
I'm just gonna take a diamond pickaxe and wood, like some building.
I'm gonna start mining to it.
Alright.
I mean building. But...
And maybe, well, I'm already making a bridge to it.
Really? Oh, then I should just help you.
And maybe we should do a cliffhanger.
No, Will, please let this work. How about, we are on one side of the bridge, but we're on top of it, so we don't hit each other off.
Hmm?
So, like, here, I'll show you a little in a little. If you just come back. So, one person's on one side of the bridge, but on top of it, and while we build, it, so we don't hit each other off, because... Zach's gonna be in front, so we're not gonna hit him off, but so we don't hit each other off.
What did you just say?
I'll just do it.
Yeah, tell me I'm
in my defense, I was kind of half listening.
I wasn't really listening.
Well, yeah, it's kind of confusing. I have confusing plans. Oh, wait, you're up there? Oh.
Yeah, well, I'm building
Where are you?
Here, I'm
Stop crouching. Stop crouching.
No.
Well, I'm in the jungle. Am I not supposed to be there?
The jungle's over there.
You can build a bridge over there.
I'm piling from our main house to the really big building, and I think I'm gonna end the video once I get there, just for a cliffhanger, you know.
I'm just gonna run there. I'm just gonna run there.
No, Will.
Just
I'm
don't
here.
Punch me off, please.
Me?
Yeah, all of you.
Don't punch Zach, you're me way off. Ahead of me.
Well, I've been building way longer than you have. I think I'm gonna end the video once we get over here. You know, just for a cliffhanger. And we'll explore in the next video, okay?
Okay. Yeah. Wait, what's that building up there?
But tell me that next video will not be tonight.
Maybe it will be.
No.
Why not?
Tommy, I'm not gonna be asleep, and I heard your plan.
Or did you?
I did. I didn't even. Yeah. So. Am I gonna have enough cobblestone?
I'm running slowly. But if I fall off, I'm not gonna be that mad. I'll just waste 3 diamonds. But you know.
Wasting diamonds.
Waste 3 diamonds, but we have like 19 in the chest.
Well, I think I'm gonna pile straight up. So if you wanna make like a ladder or something,
I think there will be wood up there.
I have loads of cobblestone. If you can't make it.
Okay, thank you. I won't punch you off. Don't worry.
Thank you.
I'm just gonna be AFK really quick.
Why?
Yes, my hair again. Sand.
Ooh, tick. So you're building from our home base, Zach, right?
Yeah.
Well, guys,
I'm building from
our
home base.
Episode.
Yeah, we're doing good. So maybe by always
in our third episodes, we at least struck diamonds.
Yeah, and
it's kind of
interesting. I think by the 30th episode, I would like to think that we'd have great progress done.
Like machines.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh. Man, I can't.
I don't know why I'm running.
Do not run.
I'm too late. Alright. I'm totally
No, well,
run.
Please don't hit me off. Like, you see how much far I am from Zach? Please don't hit me off.
I won't.
Oh, Zach, you toss me down some cobblestone?
Somewhat.
Or will you toss me some cobblestone?
Excuse me, can you move?
Well, do you have any cobblestone?
Yeah, but I'm gonna build that up. Now move.
Move!
I will hit you off!
Stop!
Move!
Stop. Don't
move.
Do it,
well,
please!
I need stuff to build up.
Then go back to our home base and get some.
Whoa, I literally just went here for nothing.
Alright, so you know
what? You have a couple songs.
Alright, I'm no breaking. Alright, I'm gonna
just toss it down.
Can I just end the video here?
Just toss me down.
What down?
Couple zone.
Alright, here, just let me toss it down, please. Here, no. Alright, here. Alright, so army
I'm up.
There, please don't hit me or anything. Alright, so you're down here. I'm gonna throw this down here. And, alright, wait, don't say anything. Well, I'm gonna end the video here.
Actually,
so,
guys, I know what this is. This is a maze.
I'm gonna leave the game.
Okay, go
wait,
ahead.
Wait,
now.
Can I at least?
Fine. So,
by the way, it says no block breaking beyond this point, and this is a stinking maze.
Haha, I'm gonna break blocks.
Get right, person. I'm gonna break blocks so I can see at the top.
Can I just please end a video now?
Oh, what?
I'm just gonna end a video now.
What's right here?
Can we do it?
Can
we just. Alright.
Wait, I wanna see inside.
Alright, you can just see. Oh, don't punch
me
off.
It's a maze.
Alright, so let's just do the maze in the next video. And I'm gonna.
We're gonna cheat. I don't care.
I'm gonna leave the game now.
Okay.
I'm gonna leave the game.
So I
hope you guys have enjoyed this episode of Skyden, and that about wraps the end of this video. I hope you guys have enjoyed, and I will see you all later. See you, Zach. Out.
Peace.